I worked out that there's not magic elves that come and change the channel or change the CD on my stereo. It's just that I don't remember that I've gone and done it. And I worked out what I do is I'm trying to remain that person, and I walked up to my stereo and I saw a whole lot of CDs, and I kind of shuffled them like cards. And well, not that bad, but no, all right, I did. I did. They're not my CDs. I just found them a while ago, but I've been too scared to touch them. So anyway, I can feel that I'm about to fly away. So my goddaughter taught me something, and that's how to remain in the present. So I'm looking, I'm remaining in the present. Oh yeah, and the stereo. So I pick CDs and then I flit away. I don't actually play the music. I put this, my terror of electricity is so much that I've touched the stereo a few times, put the CD in, but I've then flitted away because I'm too scared to turn the on button on. So anyway, I've just put a CD in. I don't know what it is, because I've just flitted into the person who I have. Oh. Well, where's the recipe book then? I have to find a recipe book because I'm supposed to be making ginger beer, but I've lost my recipe book. Though I know the recipe off by heart, untrue. Actually, I'll just make it without the recipe. Rock it. I need to remain this person all the time. Oh, just rah, 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 rah. Anyway, so I'm going to touch the stereo. Touching the stereo. Oh God, okay. Remaining, touching. If it gives me an electric shock, you might not see me for a couple of months, okay? Oh no, I don't want to touch it now. Okay, be brave. Don't know what it is. Oh, it's Ebba. I recognize Ebba. I don't want to hear Ebba. Well, just play a few songs. Don't like Dancing Queen. Okay, we don't like Dancing Queen. That's fine. Oh, my finger's staying on the electricity thing. Yeah. No, I hate that song. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, I'm touching the button. Oh. I'm a sucker for those high notes. Too sad. Hate that tink tink tink. A horrible death. Sorry, Mark. Really sorry. Hello, Dinky. Hey, you want some more food? Oh, God, no. Yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. I'm gonna just stop. Open. Can't do. I'm touching a CD. Look, hey, I can record this. I'm touching a CD. I just grabbed it. It was shiny. I don't want to, the small print on CDs is just really dumb. Well, not the small print, it tells you what the CD is. The band is in the most tiniest writing. What are they doing? Is it the new avant-garde on CDs that we don't know who you are, so you have to play it Alex's way, which is just pick it for its pretty cover. Well, it was shiny. I'm touching the stereo. Okay, let's just use my trusty stereo toucher thing. It's plastic, so it won't give me an electric shock. Ah, there you go, that was easy. I don't know, who is this? Oh, it's Windows 95 or something. You know, start me up. Systems! Yay! Computers! No, I don't like it. Don't like the Windows 95 song. It might not be Windows 95, it might be something else. But it's the Windows song. Ugh. Okay, more. That was horrible. Oh God, them again. Ugh. I think I'm playing the wrong band, eh? I don't think I like this band. Oh, I might like this song. I'm pretty, can dance to anything. I hate techno though, and anything that's got discordant. I only like punk because of Mark. He loved punk. And other bands, and I really appreciate him introducing me to Radiohead. Oh, and that other band, The Who? I think it's The Who. Yeah, Radiohead and The Who. When I walked into his house the first time he invited me over, he was playing Leonard Cohen, maybe to impress me, I like to think that. And because I love Leonard Cohen, I love him. There's this new program called True Detectives, and the second series, I'm sure the song is sung by Leonard Cohen. Okay, I'm gonna touch it again. Touching it. No dancing today, sorry. But I am touching a stereo. I know, you're so impressed. Well, just give me money now. $29.95 to be impressed by me touching this. Oh, look, I'm touching it. The stereo. Ta-da, I touched it. Now give me $29.95. Let's see, this band was the Big Lips guy. Ugh. I can't even see it. It's the Windows 95 song, the Windows band. Let's just call them the Windows band, eh? The Windows band. Okay, this has got pretty cover. It's a pretty CD. I'm attracted to the colour. Can't be bothered trying to read what's on them. Alright. I touched it, a remaining present. Remaining present. Who is this band? Pay me $29.95 to work out who this band is. No, it stink. Don't like that. Oh, I touched the stereo. Without the thing. Oh, did the wrong thing. No makeup. Okay, nice but boring. I should learn who this band is one day. Don't like that discordant, eh? Yep, all right. Oh, shut up. Oh. No, too much discordant. Oh, this is nice.